Hello? So, the Aquaman. Hi everybody. I'm streaming on Twitch and YouTube. So let me just adjust something really quick. I got my mic on monitor, so I could hear myself talking, and it was delayed by a second, and it was breaking my brain, so let me just fix that real quick. Yeah, but I'm streaming on Twitch and YouTube, so I don't even know how to do that. Just so my like family is watching me on YouTube, so if anyone's confused at any point, I'm like responding to someone whose messages you don't see. That's why Nick is here on Twitch, and then I got everybody else on YouTube. So nobody's confused about what's going on. That's what we got going on right now. How did the level sound? Does the audio sound good? I tried to adjust it beforehand, before I started. So, the Aquaman thing, right? I started this stream last weekend, I think. And the only person who was in here when I did the character creation, because I just started a new character, the only person who was in here when I did the character creation was my dad, and he was like making fun of my beard and stuff, and he called me Aqua Troy. So I was like, I just named the character that, and then I decided that I was going to make the run Aquaman themed. So I'm using the pitchfork that you get in the undead settlement. It's awful. So now it's a challenge run. Wasn't gonna be a challenge run, but now it is. There is an absolutely unbearable delay on the TV that I was planning on playing from, so I guess I'll play from the stream window. No. I think what it was is it's, I have like an adapter. I don't know. Can you guys hear Jasmine in the background? Actual armor. Oh, over encumbered. You can't see anything? What do you mean? Can everybody see? Is it just Nick, or is there just like nobody can see? Yeah, I think it's just... kind of weird error. All right, hopefully that fixed whatever the issue is. Hopefully I can kill the Abyss Watchers this time. I did terrible last stream, but I only gave it one shot, so. Wait. Okay. So. Some adjustments need to be made. I'm gonna go to a black screen in a second. There's a horrible lag. And I know that sounds like really convenient for me to say that, but it's really bad. So let me see if I can fix it real quick. Hopefully that's a little bit better. It still feels a little bit choppy. I don't know if it's... Maybe I need to... My apologies for the technical difficulties, everyone. So much better. I don't know what I did, but it's a million times better. All right, good. Okay. Is everything looking good on you guys' end now that I got everything working okay on my end and it doesn't look like rubbish on my side? Oh yeah, Nick, the entire Dark Souls franchise is on like the super sale right now for the weekend on Steam. Dark Souls 3, like without the DLCs and stuff, is like 80% off or something like that. Yes, I have seen Tiger King. It's ridiculous. I live like 15 minutes from the cat rescue. Nerve-wracking because I'm bad, apparently. She for sure killed her. For sure. I don't know about that to the tigers, but for sure killed them. Probably gonna level up before I lose these points. Where's the fun in that, right? I agree. We don't need to talk about that one. Shaking the rust off. Oh no. Far too many skeleton boys. So, here's like full disclosure about me and Dark Souls. I think I'm probably, when I played it a lot, I was probably an above average Dark Souls player. But I only ever really did runs where I like cosplay hobble and use heavy weapons and all that stuff. So like using light weapons like this pitchfork are not what I'm used to. And I suspect that I will be very bad over the course of this run. Basically, my first stream was me streaming my like first playthrough character on this on PC and fighting Midir for the first time. Nick, did you ever finish the DLC? Probably go use a sharp stone to make this a sharp pickaxe. Or a pickaxe. Pitchfork.
Welcome home, Ashen One.
What?
Oh, I already made it sharp. Oh, okay.
Pretty. What? Pretty, be careful.
Welcome home, speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then touch Hignar.
Nick, did you ever finish the DLC, the Rings of City DLC? See if I can do something about that. Is this a little bit better? A little bit better now. I adjusted something. Is it? Does it sound a little bit better? Or is it still choppy? Hello? Oh, yeah. It is really choppy. Let me try this. What? Is it that? No, that didn't fix it either. Testing. It's really weird. Hello. Hello.
Is this better? I think I might have fixed it. I think it's good. But you guys tell me. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I used some software to kind of boost the mic a little bit and to get rid of the hiss in the background and stuff like that. And it seemed like the program was acting up. But I restarted it and it seems like everything's good now. Good. But, to go back to what I was saying about the Ring City, I never finished it. Like, that, the night when you and Austin were like all playing together, we were like trying to do the DLC when it first came out. Like, we all played together that night, and then I never picked it back up again, and I never finished it. So, like, probably a month or two before the whole coronavirus thing really started kicking off, I decided to just go for it and finish the DLC. It is excellent. Ooh, the frames. Okay, we're good. Do I have any, like, resin or anything? Yeah. Yeah, I still have my Xbox, but it's, like, in a closet. Thanks, bro. Okay.
frame rate is not enjoying the 1 million skeletons coming back to life at the same time. I do still have my Xbox, but it's like in a closet or something. So, I mean, I might dig it out at some point. Crystal Lizard has like wall hacks, and I'm not here for it. Just like a million things. Fly. I think Google Chrome was causing that. Those little stutters. Yeah, I'll have to bust out the Xbox because Austin said he wanted to play too, so. He was saying that like all three of us should get together and do like a full run. So, I agree. I'll have to bust out the Xbox at some point. I wish I had like a capture card or something so that I could stream it. Sick. Strats. Oh yeah, you can stream from the Xbox, right? Maybe I can then. But it would be fun to like all of us get to together. Especially if we did like all the way through all three of them, that would be really fun. So, for those watching who don't know, that boss right there, what you're expected to do is walk up and pick up that item, which activates the boss, but if you don't do that, you can just walk up to his arm and hit it real good a few times before the fight even starts, and like, basically take a third of his health down before the fight even starts. I'm gonna level up before I do this.
Welcome home, Ashams. Very well, then.
Thanks, Pip. Maybe air fry him? Maybe air fry him? Oh, yeah. Probably not worth it. Gang Beasts.
Ah, well met.
That was amazing.
Good to see ye in good health.
I love that game.
What needs smithing this?
It's so much fun.
Pretty be careful.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Well met.
My fiance is distracting me.
How may I be of service?
Sorry about that. That'll probably be some. Ooh, cookies. Yes, I do remember that. Alright, now to fight the hardest boss in the game. You know, obviously not. It took me a second to remember what you were talking about. That place slaps, though. They didn't have bacon, but that place slaps.
Oh,
your skills are fun. Talking about Russ and Daughters, right? That little like Jewish it's like a convenience store slash restaurant slash whatever. Okay, so again, for those who aren't Nick watching right now, in order to go through this wall, you have to have the peculiar doll, which is what we got from killing the Deacons of the Deep. Nick, you should go watch that part of the VOD of that, because it was brutal. I died to them over and over and over. That fight is so hard with a spear. Like, it's crazy. It's literally the easiest boss in the game. It becomes so difficult with a spear. Thank you.
Welcome, host.
Just one. Pretty big.
Well, sir. Very well, then.
Pretty sure the armor set that I'll be using for the rest of the playthrough for cosplay purposes of this Aquaman build is coming up soon in Amarlando, so
you
fleas. Why dogs? Everywhere. Why are they so fast? Audio go bad again? Hello? Is my voice audio still okay? Oh, it is. Hello? Is it doing the choppiness thing again? Oh. Oh, is this better? Is this better? Is it just my mic is too far from my mouth? Try to leave the monitor on and just not pay attention to the fact that I'm talking in my ear. That way, if things go wonky, I can tell. What is up with this chest? Why is it like clipping weirdly through the fog?
Thank you.
It's funny, most of the time when I play this game, I just run through this area. I don't really pick up stuff. And that's true for like most places. I just like run through. I have no idea what I'm gonna need. Am I just talking too softly? I don't know. I have no idea. I'm trying to talk a little bit louder. I feel weird when I'm talking into like a little microphone or something. Nick, off the top of your head, do you remember where the Leo ring is? Because I feel like it's going to be really cool. Might be up here. Like, I'm literally in this room. I said, do you remember off the top of your head where the Leo ring is in Dark Souls 3?
Damn it. Okay. That's all right. I think I genuinely think that it's in that room where I just died. I'm this far and I still don't have like any crossbow or anything. All right. You saw those frame-perfect parries? You have to be a true Dark Souls veteran to nail a parry so perfectly that, it looks like you die. It's actually, it's like this weird glitch where, you do the perfect parry so perfect that it looks like action. It's just like you want the game. Partials are so brutal. So bad.
This is embarrassing. Please, sir. Thank you. Got him. Got him. Easy. This is the Leo ring right here, no? Haha! It's so lit. Well, Flynn's ring is doing literally nothing, so I might as well just take it off. There we go. Okay. What am I explaining? I'm sorry. Sorry. Okay. I'm assuming you're talking about the Leo ring. So, the Leo ring strengthens thrust weapon counterattacks. Oh, just unequipped it. So, what that does for us is, a counterattack is like when an enemy attacks, there's like this weird like couple of seconds, like right after their attack, where if you hit them, you get a counter hit. And those do more damage. With the Leo ring, if you're using a thrust weapon like a spear, like this, it does like even more damage. Which I'm not like gonna be sitting here trying to like farm counterattacks or anything like that. But just that little bit of extra damage every now and then when I get one is gonna be really helpful for us because this thing does shite damage. I will return very shortly. I have to go to the bathroom. We'll be back in just 1 second. I so bad? I haven't been really keeping up with any music at all, but I don't even know who that is. DaBaby. Who's West Side Gun? I might check that out then. Check it out. Could use some music. Quarantine, get tired of listening to the same old stuff. I don't even know why I'm fighting this guy. Now it's just for pride. About to add a Silver Knight death counter in a second. Now that we've done that, and that took way too many tries. Moving on. Tried to cheese it. Got what I deserved. Got what I deserved. We're one large Titanite away from upgrading this one more time. Which would be very useful against Pontiff Solomon. I've not played any of the Doom games, and by that I mean like literally new ones or old ones. I might have to check that out then. I actually got Game Pass so that I could have Jasmine play some games. She doesn't want the game, and I want to try to do some stuff. So we're starting with Undertale. We're actually streaming that too. Probably not tonight. Later this weekend. Drop in for that one too. It's good fun. Undertale? I never played it either. I just watched like about a million playthroughs of it. And I just figured it'd be worth it for her. It's not like... It wouldn't be like trying to get her to play something like this. It's not easy, but it is simple. Hey, and there we go. More upgrade. Get this useless shortcut for reasons. You're right, I should have started it out on like Dota. Or like League of Legends. That would have been way easier. By the way, can you hear me okay now? I'm trying to project a little bit better. Got him. Guess it wasn't a useless shortcut after all. That's a lot of damage. wait to try to solo Haunt of Solomon with this fork. Fantastic there. Yeah, but at least with the NPC summon, I would be able to, like, have him take the brunt of the attacks and just sneak in. As it stands, it looks like I'm just gonna do my best to parry him, which, as we've all seen, I'm excellent at. Do that. Idiot. No, I did it again. You just jump super hard there. I deserve that. got me with the freaking backhand, dude. That was a really good first attempt. That might be my best first attempt against him. Like, ever in a playthrough. I bet if I had been embered up, I would have finished that one out. I would have been able to do that one. Oh no, I was embered, wasn't I? Which means this is about to get a lot harder. Just be the parry master. All I have to do is just flawlessly parry him every single time there is an opportunity to do so, and I'll kill him no problem. Time. A little bit late. I should probably switch to a parrying shield. Let's try this instead. Parries. Not great. I'm so dead, dude. Alright. Easy, easy parry. Give it to me. Not that. Easy parry. Come on. Not that. That one either. Settle in, boys. Sometimes with Pont of Sullivan, I feel like his, like, oh, controller desynced for a second. Sometimes his little wombo combos, they just, like, break my brain. Like, I just, like, stop trying. My brain disconnects from my hands, and there's nothing I can do about it. I just freeze. Shadow. Die! Okay. Mank. Don't immediately die, please.
Damn it.
I'm gonna say this, and this is gonna be the last thing that I say that sounds like an excuse. I've always had trouble with this fight. When he gets close, because I cannot parse what is happening on the screen because of all of the particle effects that are happening with his character at the end of this fight. See the stairs up there? Okay. I'm blind. I can't see. Stop disappearing. Freaking shit. Ow. Don't shoot laser beams at me while I'm drinking my health potions. Been trying to fight him normal. Are you guys proud of me? I did it. I killed Ponta Sullivan with a weapon that wasn't the Dragon's Tooth. Never done it before. I even did it without leveling up my weapon again, which I probably should have done, in hindsight.
Pretty, be careful.
Very well, then Hagen. Farewell.
Level 41 seems really low for an Orlando. Or am I just... am I wrong? I guess you're kind of expected to beat the game around, like, why do I even have the Kukris on the freaking thing? Nice. Excellent. Oh my god. Freaking. You suck so bad, Marcus. Kick the mimic? That's what we're doing? We're kicking mimics now? Did he almost moonwalk off the edge? Guys, our Aquaman armor is in this next area coming up. It's so lit. Oh, hi. I'll kill those in 2 hits now instead of like 7. We've upgraded our weapon a little bit. I forgot about him. Also, I haven't switched. Freaking. I haven't switched my shield back yet. Oh, Lord. Freaking Drang. The Drang boys. This is not going well. Just to scratch my butt because I have no more of that item left. those arrows didn't hit me, but I'm not complaining. See, I could do that attack too. Freaking pump. I feel like it.
Oh!
This guy's weapon. This guy's. Okay, that guy does not drop his weapon. Okay, let me move these so I can actually see if I have business. Okay. Jumped like just like a little early on that one. I panicked a little bit and jumped a little early. We're gonna try that one again. Luckily we won't have to fight the Drank brothers again. Oh yeah, also shield. This is gonna be a pain in the ass, so I might as well just do it. Down here is two of those like lizard things, and one of them drops a really, really, really good ring. Well, maybe not really, really, really good, but a really good ring. I'm inside of this model. Alright. Okay. Let's see if we can't, this time, not immediately get eaten and shoved into a wall so hard that the camera freaks out. That would be preferable to what happened there, which is not great. Are these even worth getting? They're probably like seven chunks. It's Twinkling Titanite, which we probably won't use because we're using a pitchfork. That explains a lot. Wear this really sweet hat. obviously now that I'm not fat rolling, we're just gonna do this right now on this trial. That's obviously what was holding me back. So let's just do it. No problem. Easy. We got it. Okay. That was a good hit. You got me. You got me on that. This isn't even the one we need to kill. It's the other one in the other corner. But we gotta kill this one first, or we have to fight both of them at the same time. So, yeah. Actually, we will come do this, but let me go get that armor real quick, because there's no reason why we can't just go get that and come back, because it's like right up here. So, I'm sorry, I forgot that we were on a mission to get that. Let me just get that real quick. Sorry, folks.
Gotta ask this.
Wow, that was really close.
Illusory wall.
Yeah. Let's do it. We got it.
It's pretty Aquaman, right? I mean, it's not like super Aquaman, but it's probably as close as we could get.
That ring does nothing except if your character is male, your character animations will change to be the female versions and vice versa, there are very, very subtle differences between the animations.
Do we have any pale tongues? If we had any pale tongues, we could go give our character facial hair. Which is a weird sentence, to be sure. No, I had a 50-50 chance on that one, and then I guessed wrong. Which side was going to line up with the stairs? What are you going to do? I feel like we need a more Aquaman chess piece than this, but I don't know if that exists in this game. You know what? We're gonna go back and get that ring, because it'll be very useful for this. Let's just go back to the other bonfire. No. There's a shortcut. At least open that up. Why do you stand in the dark? Something neat. Yeah, I killed Pontiff. You missed me killing Pontiff? Dude, I just parried the shit out of him. Which sounds like I'm bullshitting you, but it's actually what I did.
Name thyself, stranger. I am Yoshka, captain of the Dark Moon Knights. What beckoned thee to such a place? If thou'st come stumbling here in error, I bid thee leave anon. This tower is a prison. Thy presence shall invoke the ire of the tyrant Sullivan.
Oh, we don't gotta worry about his
though 'twas a rare delight to converse with another. My thanks, strange visitor. May the dark moon watch over thee.
Okay. You guys would like that. It's one of those things that, like, I feel like we talked about a lot back when we used to play this game all the time.
which is if you just play Dark Souls and just like do stuff like you mean it, sometimes it just like it just works. So yeah, just parent. And then it just works. Please do not reach out to me this time. Scared, were you? So, I mean, you guys can just read that. It's self-explanatory. It gives you more health, more stamina, and you can wear more armor. It's just... it's not, like, the best ring in the game, but it's really good. The best ring is probably the Prisoner's Chain, which... is... you have to fight Champion Gundyr to get that. And, fuck that guy. I mean, we'll do it when the time comes, but fuck that guy. Thank you. Do you think I should go straight for Aldrich, or should I go back into the Profane Capital and kill Yorm first? Because I hate Urithil Dungeon. It is the worst area in this whole game, but maybe I should just do it. Get it over. Souls back. Go do your arm. This is the helmet that goes with this set, by the way, which is pretty cool. I'm just gonna wear the face rag thing, just because this game, like, heavily penalizes you for not wearing head armor, and I'm just not doing it, dude. Does it look different in one? Oh, Nick, did you know that at some point in this game, like after we stopped playing, they like updated it and added the plume to Ornstein's helmet? They like the big feather plume on the top of his helmet, they added it. Whoa, okay, holy shit. Yeah. I would show you, but you know, it's not easy to get Ornstein's armor in this game. You just have to fight like the third hardest boss in the game, which used to be the hardest boss in the game, to get it. But yeah, Ornstein's armor has the red plume on top now. Wow, fading soul. Super worth. This area is super duper sucks. All the enemies with the glowing prod things, when they look at you, they make your health, your max health go down. It fucking sucks. Materials. Gravity. are going down there. Respect that decision. Oh, that's really unfortunate. Those Estus shards increase how many Estus you can hold, which is the healing item, so they're extremely important. This way? God, I fucking hate this place. Kick rat. I feel like this is not the correct way. Not a mimic. Is a mimic. Oh, it's one of the weird ones that does that thing, which is just horrifying to watch. And then the lizard with the curse parts, gotta love it. Okay, eats your legs. That mimic laugh is just the worst. No, you will not curse me. Whoa. This is hell. This is where I die. That's okay. Except, like, it isn't, because this is a shortcut that I forgot existed. We're totally fine. Obviously. obviously. You run away from the poison fart frogs and fall in a giant pit with a bunch of rats. And then you go down a hallway and there's an elevator that takes you back to the bonfire, obviously. Everyone knows that. This is common knowledge. Stomp on the rats. Thank you. Apparently not all. Do I have any Lloyd's talismans? I really don't want to fight this anymore. Hooky! Hell of a ladder, huh? I hate this area so much. I'm so lost. Yes, actual food. Whoops. that from the mimic?
Did I not pick that up?
Okay, big rats. Somehow missed, which is great news. Oh, great, more poop. Cool.
Please stop.
I have no health. My health has become not. These guys fucking suck. This is this and this jump scare warning, everyone. I die.
I don't think I'll die to the gargoyle, but
yeah, that's very useful.
Gotta do like a special gesture here that you get from
Osiris, which is a different boss.
I do a gesture there and get some stuff. That's lightning blade, I think. But I think if I tried to get that, I would die because I don't know.
Okay.
Alright, so we're gonna go ahead, back to the game,
take our chances with the gargoyle.